I am the pro gamer. Welcome back to the second episode of Gang Beasts. This is the unstable version, and so we're playing on some new maps. We got BCJ here. He hasn't done YouTube in who knows how long, and now I'm going to get murdered. Unless I can pull a win for John Cena. Yes. You will not live,
good sir.
What?
You cannot win. I am the ultimate.
Oh my gosh, what is physics?
What is physics, man? What is physics?
What is physics again?
What is the theory of physics? What is quantum physics?
No.
I never liked you, brother.
John Cena exists. For a second there. Alright. Okay, we're gonna do this, and we're gonna do this proper. Proper good rhino. You seem kinda idiot. You seem kinda idiot.
I nearly did it. Alright. I think you can do.
Like in physics. Here we go. Why should have kept holding on?
Woo!
Shoot on your jacket, bro. Bros. Do you have such a desire to suicide?
No, we don't believe in that here.
Not the country of America. Where did that meme even come from? The Alamu Akbar. Where is that even from?
Clear my lunch.
You gotta clear the way.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
John Cena!
If you let go, Nicky.
I can't exactly go anymore. Are you just gonna make me?
Off me! I'm going up!
I'm going up.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Right there.
Hey. Why am I going down?
And his name is John Cena.
Nope. We gotta make the revival of the MLG. Yes. Yes.
Oh, gee.
Don't make it the description.
Hey. MLG. Don't make it the description. You don't think you can.
Bring it, bro. Bring it.
Oh, crap. If I win, you don't die.
That's like the best way you can win. I'm not gonna lie.
If I win, we both die. Kick you.
Give me. Come on, shake that. Look at that.
Come on.
Yo!
Get dead.
You're just too pro.
It's like, oh, don't you dare do that. Don't you do that. No.
It's time. This one will be the end for the both of us.
I wouldn't know. Only one can survive this, brother. Red. A pair. Can a bear beat a dinosaur? Can a bear beat Godzilla?
Mega bear.
And I'm watching you.
Okay, wait, here we go.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.
Now, let me see my
friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you. Come on.
I knocked myself out, boy.
Oh no. Nope. I am the winner of this round.
I hate this.
the whole place about to just start collapsing. I don't know, but we're dancing. We're dancing right now. Don't stop it. Girders. Face the true champion of Kaiju and
bring him away through the dark air. Got a fire beating heart. Feel him away through the dark
air. Get up,
Sonic. What is life?
And even then, how are you gonna get off? Just not. Just not. I'm gonna win by doing nothing. Right now, I'm gonna try and go get it, and we're gonna share it, alright? No, don't you dare!
Get.
You tried to kill me, bro?
Oh, it's not there now.
No, it's for the meetup champions. A little stub tail compared to my awesome long tail. Look at that. Look at that.
You so awesome.
Alright. Come on, so sad. Come on, I thought this was more than Saiyans.
What? What the?
If I fall.
What was that? What legitimately was that?
Hang on, GM. Hang on for your life.
Yes, I am.
Can I get up there?
No, you can't. I'm too goofy. You're terrible. You're terrible. You're terrible. All the 79 subscribers of me can see now. You're terrible. This game. Disgrace the image of 7 Eyes or 1. I said. I said you disgrace the image of 7 Eyes or 1.
Hey, come up there. I
know you're not gay. I know. But you know what? It's still something. I'm going to put you out of your misery. I'm gonna blow that dumb look right off your stupid face. Oh my physics. Physics.
Crap.
Get better leg, bro. This game doesn't even know how to physics. We don't practice peace here, what are you saying?
It worked though, didn't
it? They killed us both. You know, kind of like...
You can't get to where I'm at, can you?
Slowly climb the tower. Really? Tell me again how I can't get up where you are.
Assassin's Creed. Wait, no, what you can't do? Because you can't get over here.
That girder hit me.
John
Cena. Pa-pa-da-pa. I win. Come on.
No.
always
blind. I'm legally blind.
Cool. I am illegally blind.
So I'm gonna blow that dumb look right off your stupid face.
We have already created our own Gang Beasts canon, you see? Man, we need to make this into a show. This needs to be like a reality sitcom. Like, you know that
you can't get up,
like,
you're not grown enough.
Like, you know that, you know that, you know that Halo from Red vs. Blue?
This is Red vs. Blue 2.0. You better let go. There's no other way to win.
None of us can win at this point.
Gardner, get out of my way. Okay. I can either risk one of my lives doing this, or I can... Okay, stay on. Hold on.
It seems as though you didn't need to do anything.
Oh, wait. I'm going to avoid you. The ham. Oh, no, no. You better go for that ham right now before I fall. Okay.
Got it!
His name is John Cena.
Oh, but you can't get where I'm at. Oh, but
I'm going to flip this whole thing around. Oh, that's... back down. And now, it's the end. Oh, but it's not the end. Oh my! Godzilla is now a Super Saiyan. Round two, fight! What is Godzilla doing? He's going like a crazy man. Is it because he's a Super Saiyan? Oh, but Godzilla's back! And he's down again! But he's on! Oh, that flip! Oh, he's down once more! But wait, what is this? Is he gonna... Oh, he almost pulled the victory! A few more punches. Just a little bit more! You can do this, Godzilla! You can do this!
God wins fine!
Oh! Spat uppercut back into the outside! He wasn't ready! He wasn't ready!
He can stop him!
Oh!
Ren cannot count on him!
Oh, but he gets smacked in the face, Godzilla! Oh, Godzilla's out again! But he keeps getting back up like it ain't no thing! Can Godzilla even take... Does Godzilla even know what pain is? He just keeps getting back up to everything that Red Bear keeps taking on him. All Godzilla does is take it like a boss. And he's out of the ring. Godzilla's going back in the ring. He takes everything, every punch, every kick that Red Bear throws at him. Godzilla just takes it like he's some kind of tank. Oh, when the uppercut out of the ring, Godzilla is the winner. Round five. Oh, an uppercut takes it over the ring.
Oh, but Red Bear has been putting on the show. Sir, how am I still dragging you?
But Godzilla still got the punches into the stomach.
Oh, my right here.
Oh, Godzilla. It's too close to call.
We're
in the sky. Red Bear denies the defeat. Red Bear is almost too strong for Godzilla, but Godzilla can still pull through and get a victory for his people! And for once, Godzilla is the loser. Round 5, go!
That was so sad.
Godzilla appears to not be doing very well. Can Godzilla take it anymore? Is Godzilla really going to win? Why it seems Godzilla kills himself! He gets back up. Oh, what is this? What is this? Can he do it? Oh! Godzilla kills himself. It's almost as if Godzilla used up all of his strength on the first few rounds. It's like Godzilla can no longer take it anymore, and Godzilla might as well be the loser. Red Bear was merely saving his strength for the end. But now Godzilla...
Red Bear is releasing all of his strength.
But now Godzilla...
He's down in that corner. He's down in that corner.
And that defiance of gravity, folks. This might be the greatest wrestling match of all time. What is this? Is it Red Bear's psychic magic of defying physics? And Red Bear kills himself. Godzilla once again back on the winning. But he's gonna retake his title. As the wrestling champion of all. The King of Kaiju will not be defeated this time around.
But Red Bear is not
coming. Can Red Bear be? Is Red Bear like Godzilla? Is he a tank too?
It's not.
Is down. Down. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z! Is Red Bear even Red Bear anymore? Is he John Cena?
You don't have those skills of red bear.
Alright, Godzilla is gonna go back in there. And he's coming back into the ring!
I think Red Bear
won. Godzilla with him, punched out of the ring. Godzilla is the winner here.
Not yet. Red Bear still.
Godzilla's fingers are. Oh! Has Red Bear become a Super Saiyan too? Oh, and Godzilla's already on the ground after one kick to the head. Oh, and Godzilla's back on it. Godzilla, can he even recover from this? Is Godzilla just taken out from the sky? Godzilla just off the ground. I will tell you one thing, you cannot be Godzilla! But Red Bear is not me. Godzilla, come back in. Is he gonna use his fire breath, his atomic breathing?
Godzilla
already destroyed Red Bear. Red Bear cannot lose this one. If he does, it's all over for Red Bear's wrestling career. And he loop. And Godzilla is. Can Red Bear do it? He has one life left. And Godzilla is the winner of today. His champion, make sure his loser knows the feeling of true pain as his loser is grinded up and Godzilla wins.
But wait. What is this?
We're gonna do it, aren't we? Are we going to where I think we're going?
But wait.
Godzilla will not be defeated as the king of kaiju. Oh no! Godzilla, what are you doing? Get up and fight! That's it, Godzilla! Triple KO! Triple KO from Godzilla! It's like Godzilla's dancing with the devil here. El Diablo. El Diablo has returned. It's almost as if Red Bear just can't go down. Godzilla is gonna keep fighting until there's no more fight left in Godzilla. And there can only be no more fight left in Godzilla when he dies. Oh, what is happening? Is he stuck? Oh, and Godzilla's back in the ring and he's ready to kill. Godzilla isn't gonna have his championship title lost to this stupid bear. Godzilla is gonna win this round, I have a feeling. So,
well,
Godzilla's back in the ring! Ready to go!
Oh,
Godzilla making all of his close time!
What a chance I think!
Godzilla to wreck Red Bear.
Red Bear.
Once and for all, it's time.
Red Bear is going to be
off. It's either wrecked or get wrecked. As Godzilla is going to destroy Red Bear. Finally, will he be able to do it? I fear not. Red Bear is the winner of this round. Oh, and that Super Saiyan uppercut! He's so light he can't even take it. He can't even take an uppercut and fly out of the ring.
Fellas,
But Red Bear is so light. Red Bear is so light that you just can't take an uppercut. But Red Bear. The King of Kaiju will not let his son down. The King of Godzilla will win his round. Godzilla's fight energy is awesome. Oh, Godzilla still goes down. Godzilla has to get pull through for his family, for his son, for his title as the King of Kaiju. Godzilla's the ring! Godzilla going insane!
Is he gonna come down to the fire? Or can Red Bear put him away? No, I'm not losing like this.
No, no. You cannot beat it. You cannot defeat me. I am the King of Kaiju. What just happened? Red Bear destroyed Godzilla. Red Bear was champion. Now Red Bear has the opportunity. Take his opponent and kill him once and for all. But Godzilla won't allow this to happen. Godzilla will fight for his life and have the game wipe out of it. But Godzilla will not die.
No, not today.
No. Godzilla, once again. He might not be going home with his reputation, guys, but he might be going home with his life, Godzilla. Oh my gosh. If Red Bear can't win this, then the title championship will immediately pass on to Godzilla. For this is Red Bear's final act against Godzilla.
No! Drop on me! No!
I cannot allow you to go through like this, Red Bear. You caused me so much pain. You even killed my son.
Uh-oh, what's this?
Now you will be defeated! Once and for all! Even with that tail getting in the way, Godzilla still survives. See the next day. Oh no, Godzilla upside down, you wind it into the ground. Godzilla has no more. Godzilla can't take this anymore. He has to win, or otherwise he's lost everything. But is this the end of Red Bear? Is this the end for Red Bear and his streak of championship wrestling? Is it the end for him and his family? You will be missed, Red Bear. For now, Godzilla is the. Godzilla, even though Red Bear is now merely an angel in heaven. This involved using the Dragon Ball.
Red Bear, no. Dragon Ball. Red Bear.
Godzilla just took a collapsing neck snap. If Red Bear can't do it, then Godzilla will immediately assume the new role of complete champion. Is Godzilla going insane?
Red Bear's falling out! Red Bear, what is it? Red Bear lived!
And once again to see the next day. Now Red Bear Red Bear ain't gonna take nothing from no lizard. My God, he's gonna pull it through once again!
Will this be another outcome?
Oh, this might be close, folks! This might be real close! Red Bear is the winner! Gankies, thank you all for watching! If you like what you saw, leave a comment, drop a like, and subscribe! See y'all next time! Goodbye! 7 Eyes in 1, BCJ!